Sorry about that. I know if Warren was here, he would have done it.
Well, at least you're not the only one that's getting that chalupa, so they'll actually patch it.
Whatever. But, like, dude, this is so fucking lame. It's the first day of the patch, you know? Like, it's bullshit.
Oh, by the way, they're selling dyes on Auction House now.
Really? Interesting. Cool. No, I got that error message whenever I first started, but mine resolved itself.
And they give you a free die if you take the event.
Do you think you just have to keep trying to loop it until it just finally goes through, or? I know you've done it.
I've been doing it since 5.
I just say watch that forum post until someone figures it out. Just play a different game.
Oh, I just got a fucking unknown die box bundle.
This is the thing, Buffalo. I have no desire to play any other game.
Yeah, there's an event. There's a couple events. Grab the die boxes from the loyalty. They'll give you a free black and white die, which are expensive. They're the two expensivest dies in the game.
Can I resell them?
God damn! White die is 900k.
You know how much they are in fucking Korea? They're like 30 mil, it's retarded.
God damn, son.
People want that, like all the best dies over there are like 30 mil.
I can resell these too, right? The ones I get from the loyalty?
Yeah, you can go to the market and sell them for like 600k if you want.
Damn, what if I just hold on to these bitches until it gets...
That's pretty much. Everybody's getting a free one right now, so they're gonna be cheap, dude. Once people stop doing it, dude, it's gonna go so hard. Because those are the two hardest dies to get, by far.
How do you even get those dies?
You spend pearls, and you gotta buy an unknown one, which can give you any die in the game. There's like fucking 400 dies.
Which one is it? It's the,
unknown die box.
How far is can you do it for me?
Can I look?
I sent you a message.
What? Oh, I just logged in mine. No, I've had trouble logging into mine. I can't. I finally got in after like 3 hours. I've had a bad connection this whole time since this new update. I can't get in the fucking server. I finally got in.
Warning, do not use pre-order system. It eats your money and gives you nothing. Lots of people spending 500 plus mil and losing their money and not getting any items.
Oh, I better now. I'll lose 20 mil. Run to the broker.
Yeah, someone just shouted that shit.
I can buy 3 combat skill resets. Purchase restriction, 3 per family, 3 remaining. I can buy 3 of them and just...
I have a feeling they're gonna fucking delete them.
Per family. That means, you know, because most people have more than one characters.
Yeah, but I have a feeling they're gonna delete them after like a week. They're gonna like, ah, oh, here you go, then they just delete all the fucking
ones.
I have a feeling they'll do that, just cause... I mean, they're losing money from that.
It's their fault for being fucking goobers.
I know, but the only class that really got changed is like 2 or 3 classes.
Are they gonna remove Plum?
I wonder, did Plum get their Awakening skin? Because all the skins came out, and I think Plum got her Awakening skin.
Oh, I died.
Laverto staff is 9 mil. Laverto longbow, 9 mil.
Yep, yeah, Laverto's item. They are. That's the best item.
How do you
get the best skin? Besides Kazig.
No one's ever getting that.
You get them from world bosses.
When did those spawn today? I heard that shit. I was like on the opposite side.
They spawn every day.
I was on the opposite side of the map and I just, like, everything went quiet for some reason. Like, I was fighting, everything just went quiet and I just heard a big ass fucking roar.
Oh, the Kazaka one? Yeah, that one's the world boss. That's like the biggest boss.
I couldn't.
Yeah, that one pops up, that one pops up on the area. All the other ones spawn in the next... They have like a 24-hour spawn rate. They spawn from like 20 hours to 24 hours every time, and they'll just spawn every time. And every channel has one, so a different timer. So you just gotta watch them. People know when they spawn.
Alright, Black Desert.
I really hope that shit doesn't take my money, that fucking reserve item. That would be the most depressing thing ever.
I had 17 mil. And I spent it all on gear pieces and weapon stones.
Yeah. You guys need to do the daily scroll. That's the best way to get armor.
I don't know how. Like, I was told I need a party to do it.
Yeah, you just get a party and...
I don't talk to
pretty much, you'll get a quest from your Black Spirit.
See everybody in this party right here? This is the only people I talk to.
Yeah, but you three could do it together. You don't need a... It's not hard.
Chalupa can't.
You can't get on.
Yeah, Chalupa can't get
yeah,
on.
Yeah, but you get them every day.
And I'm level 35.
Can we duo it? Me and Chalupa? I mean, quick.
Yeah, but the whole reason you want a party of five is because that means everybody brings their own scroll. That means you get five times the loot. That's why people do it in fives. So you get, everybody drops one, and you get one every day, and then you get one a weekly scroll too, which is the better version of it.
What if?
Can you get armor stones up the ass? That moment when I want a combat reset, but I fucking only have like one fucking couple of skills.
Ah!
What's awakening skill like?
I would look that up. I'll tell you what it is, but I mean, I'd look it up on your class specifically to know which one to put it in.
Yeah.
Because you can't change them. Unless, you know, right now I think you can, but... Pretty much what they are is like, let's say... Any of your skills. You put it on your skill, and it'll give it a fucking minor buff to that skill, which could be like 10% attack speed after you use that skill for 10 seconds. Or... Slows target for 10% movement speed for 10 seconds after you use that skill. So on. It can be all kinds of shit. It could be those, it could be slow, movement speed, heals you.
Crit chance,
attack power. There's like one even that's an XP gain, which is retarded. It's not good. The XP one's retarded, but pretty much you want like the movement speed slow one, attack speed slow one, or. One that gives you attack speed or gives you power, or gives you either self buffs or attack, like debuffs people for you. I don't know what skills you put them on archers. You get one for level 38, I think.
Holy shit, dude.
Let's see. Fuck, I really want to go check if... Oh, man. Fuck it, if my reserved item gets fucking... steals my 20 mil, I'm gonna be on hold and complaining. Too lazy to take it off. So I actually want that item. I've been waiting for it. Oh yeah. Reset my...
I reset. I didn't have enough skill points to go fully into the guy that
said. I mean, you'll get more skill points. You haven't hit the soft cap.
Oh yeah.
Charlie is under attack.
Just in like for one level for like 50 to 52, I got like 100 points.
Jesus. Yeah, you'll get a lot of points. Like I fucking raced. It takes so long though.
But I'm leveling my ranger.
Let me screenshot all my skills so I can't.
What do you get from Helms?
I don't know.
Money.
You get money items?
It's just pure money. You can get Grenil pieces, but.
Okay.
Oh, I should've done that fucking before buying them all. Damn it.
You'll need them, trust me. You're gonna need more.
I'm in Bellona. Or Bellonas.
One or two?
One. I'm always in Bellonas. One.
I was always in the other one, because that's where Desire
always
was.
In Belly of One or fucking Warplaner 2.
Desire kicked me.
Yeah, and that means Dusty got kicked too.
Huh?
I bet Dusty
yeah.
got kicked too.
Yeah, he did.
Problems. Why did they kick you? I don't understand.
I guess they kicked based on
they were AFK. Yeah. yeah.
Not like their guild was fucking big anyway.
Yeah, but you have a member cap.
But it was bigger than you, though.
Guess what I got? A Slim Jim. Up.
You know what Desire reminded me of?
White person.
Fucking Delvish's
Hugs.
Guild.
Yeah.
yeah.
That's what Desire reminded me of.
Holy shit! I have like 600 skill points.
I would have left the first time I felt like that.
Well, it wasn't because like you know they're ignoring anything I said. It was just like an intro guild. That's what it felt like. You know what I mean? Hey.
Casual, no requirement.
Yeah.
We never get anything done, but we always talk about we're gonna do anything or we're gonna do something. Yeah, we'll probably go farm this. Yeah, nobody wants to, so we're not going to.
I mean, there's that one guy fucking good. He's always doing something. But all he does is like farm and gather. He doesn't even farm like actual. But he's one of the ritual people. By far.
Alright, I need to go to Hidel. Where's Hidel at? Man, motherfucker, get off of me. I'm not gonna lie though, moving this Grendel stuff, or moving my armor pieces and shit over to my Ranger, really made leveling easy.
Oh yeah, you'll level up swords.
That, and I was level 1 with the Uria plus 10 bow.
I'm lazy, dude. I buy the horse armor and then ride my horse and just one shot it.
So what the fuck is the banker? Is that the storage guy?
Yeah.
I wish Shulupu could fucking play.
Oh shit.
Hey, I wish I could play.
I have so many fucking skill points.
Dude, I was tripping out. I was like, where the fuck is my mouse? It was,
titties. Damn it.
It was on my second screen.
Alright, so. Just glush. All the way to Hidden.
What skill points am I missing?
So, from 1 to 32, minus a couple skills, I have 70 skill points right now.
Oh, fuck, I forgot this uses energy putting skill points. I should have did this at the fucking end. Oops. Well, I just went 200 fucking energy. I totally forgot about this.
Is this it? The fucking... Flower garden in the city. You get a young merchant.
No. Click up. You see in there where your mini map is on the top right of your screen.
Yeah.
See that thing that says NPC?
Yeah.
Click on that. Mm-hmm. And then click on the storage.
Yeah, it's where I'm at. It's a big job of the head, motherfucker. Kind of.
Like, yeah. God, I fucking can't remember what the question is. Something about, Cathalon Shadow Knights or something like that.
Well, maybe I have to do this quest first before I...
It's something. I can't remember that. It's been a while since I did those. Holy shit, I can't believe I was supposed to fucking 200. Pretty much you do that though, and then there'll be also one for doing it at the skeleton place. And you do the same thing for earrings.
Rah.
And while you're farming at either of those, you do have a chance for a 12 mil earring or a ring drop, so. That's always nice.
So what we're gonna do is we'll set it to throw the shit automatically in the auction house.
Yeah, if you're doing it together, just split it. Plus, you don't get taxed if you fucking do it that way.
There's an IED in this room.
So, leveling from 1 to 32, I made probably 400 or 500k from gear, and I got 3 weapon stones.
A lot of the money that I made was off of like monster items that you traded for silver.
Oh yeah, yeah, dude. You didn't go to the owl people, did you? Yeah, I probably made like 5 or 6 mil getting to like 45 there.
I try to go back to this guy, but he doesn't give me any more quests.
Job you?
Yeah.
Job him? I swear it was him. Maybe it's not him.
Hey,
maybe you have to 76. Go to the abandoned monastery first. I don't know where that is. Unless it's the black spirit that gives you it. Because all I know is someone gives you the quest, and then you do the quest. And then the quest will be a repeatable, but it'll be at the guy at the abandoned monastery.
Because I have so many quests. Like, I have like four different pages of quests from the black nigger dude.
They're worth the do. They'll give you some Uria armor stones and some bear's necklace.
Oh yeah, dude. You'll get a lot of armor stones from him. And then when you get to the end, he'll start giving you weapon stones.
Yeah, this meu Deus, like, velho, que triste esse cara. Puta que pariu.
I didn't do mine either.
Here's a daily quest. Daily? A gigantic scheme to the mother giants.
Yeah, those are dailies that... The thing that those give you, you turn in two of them for an armor stone, three for a weapon stone.
Are, like, dailies the ones that, in parentheses, that say 1D?
Yeah.
Okay, because I have... 1, 2, 3 weeklies. Then I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dailies. Plus one that actually says dude, so 6 dailies.
Does one of them say like red nose, bag, goblin?
This one says a scheme under the monastery. Is that the one you're talking about?
I had to look. I don't know.
Possessed giants, stop the riot, secret cultist research, terror revived, scheme under the monastery.
Did any of them say special 1, special 2, special 3?
Yeah, special 2, special 2, special 2, special 1, special 2, special 1.
Watch my back, I'm loading! Yeah, they say, confronting Gaius, confronting Beg, confronting Red, and then...
I don't see those.
The terror to receive, there's that one.
I got a witch summon.
That one will give you. That gives you the weekly. Any of those two special quests, you can click on them and see the reward. They'll give you a boss girl. The weekly ones are like better versions of the boss girls. But yeah, that's pretty much what you want to do daily. You'll get a different one. But it'll just tell you to go kill someone.
Whoa! I can't believe I lived.
Go get the control. Pretty much out of here.
I guess that's what I'm gonna do for now. Start doing that shit.
No, so am I not getting. Am I going to farm Helms?
I mean, if you want to go farm Helms, I'll go farm Helms right now. I didn't know what the fuck.
About the same, nigga. I just walked all the way to Hedel to switch over for you.
I don't even know where Helms are, bro.
Like, I'm far, far away where I need to be right now, just to switch back.
Helms are good money.
Yeah.
Like, I wanted to get the 45 or 50 range tonight, which is very likely with the speed. It's like I've been playing a total of 3 hours in this account, and I'm almost 35.
Are you in a separate account so you can enjoy watch?
No.
I have no fucking clue.
You can dual box on any game. Yeah, as long as you like, buy another copy.
In terms of like the skill it takes to fucking do it.
Well, if I were to do
it.
I would just like fucking make one of them train strength for 30 hours.
Do I enter your name or your family name? Just send them a
paper. Just put quick.
Oh, wait, no. I don't know.
Enter the name of the character you want to send the mail to. So, Quick Ace 2Es?
Yeah, I believe so.
Make sure, yeah.
Just type Quick Ace 1E, see what it tells you.
Well, if that's your family name, I'm not gonna send it.
Yeah, I think that's what you send it to. Chalupa, what is Chalupa-san? Is that your family name or your character name?
What is character name?
Then send it to my character name.
So, Quickace Twoies.
No, I'm not on Quickace Twoies.
Your character name, is it Quickace Twoies or Quickace One?
Neither.
What is your character name?
Hold on, let me get all my shit off. Keep those there. Make sure I don't have anything else I need. Cool. I need pets. Check in all. Disconnect. Change characters.
Yes.
I really like Ranger. This shit's really fun. I enjoy being mobile, not getting hit by anything. Later, I just like dash straight into everything, spin around like Garen, then dash out like a bitch.
Terrible for fucking Giant. If you get stunned once, it's like, well, what do I
yeah,
do?
Yeah, I dashed in and then I got stomped on, and it's like, oh. What's up, fam? How you doing?
What's up, family?
Alright, quick ace 2Es.
What's up, family?
What's up, fams?
What's up, fam?
I have 79 point skill points left. What the fuck should I put them in?
Rising Light.
I need to go buy something other than a Yuria necklace. For some reason, I'm still using a Yuria necklace. Bear's necklace are 500k?
Because people try to fucking try them because it's cheaper than an ogre.
I have one on me if you want it.
A bear's necklace?
Yeah.
Sell that motherfucker. No, fuck
dude,
that.
Dude, if you need it, I'll fucking give it to you.
No, you can't trade items.
No?
Yeah,
it's to keep RMTs down.
Bears?
Mm-hmm.
R.I.P.
Personal transaction available. That's balls, dude.
So what the fuck am I supposed to, like, give for a necklace, then?
What if I stick one on the marketplace for, like, 20 gold?
You have to put it at a minimum price, dude. Make it at.
Well, what if I put it at the minimum price?
I mean, people are gonna buy it, nonetheless.
The lowest price is $499,999. The highest is 500,000.
Yeah. I guess that's easy money for me, but I wish I could just give it to you.
Where the fuck did you get it from?
Chimeras.
I'm gonna go to Chimeras and just slaughter motherfuckers.
Ogres, think of them.
Yeah,
fuck that!
I had the Chimeras from 40 to 45, and I got.
No,
like,
this motherfucker wants
I got,
me.
I got from 40 to 45, and I got like five or six bears.
No, that's like Chalupa. That's like Chalupa saying, "Oh, all you need is a tribe shadow ring. Just go kill ogres. You don't need Grunt. Just get a tribe shadow ring." Nonchalant, like you can just get it easily.
I was watching this guy who was prying. Ogre rings and he fucking failed.
Yeah, I have to say people rage quit on this game too, cuz.
So let's see.
To be honest, I just fucking sell one.
Combat.
Yeah,
oh, so. Combat elixirs only last 5 minutes or 8 minutes.
Cause those are just like best in slot type shit. I just fucking. Whatever ogre rings I get, I'd probably just sell rather than just buy like second best in slot.
And yeah, but if you can make, some people make like 40 middle of day, like, I mean, they got money.
Where you go buy yeah, a plus nah, 15 over her.
If I ever got like an ogre ring, I'd keep it. I'd keep every ogre ring I got until I at least had two. And then I'd sell the rest.
Yeah, I had two ogre rings. I sold both of mine. Here's my whole pair.
He regrets it.
No, I mean, I don't. Because I have a Fry Shadow. I got two Fry Shadow rings and two Fry Witches, man. So,
yeah, that's exactly. I'd fucking sell the bitches. And then I'd get like second best in the slot. And then I'd work towards. Like, you know, once.
Well, especially because Giants, they don't even need ogre rings. Well, I mean, they're not useless, but if I'm fucking a tank and a GVG, I'm not gonna be running full AoE. Yeah. I'm fucking blown up.
I'd still go for second best, just let, like, deck myself out. And then once it comes, like, strictly down to, hey, these are, like, the only things I need to become,
yeah, exactly.
Like, super badass, to the point
nope.
where, you know, farm them and fucking try to fry them.
Like, if nope. I'm gonna duel my Shadow Rings, or my rings I'm gonna get a fucking a backup before I fail. Like, I'll get another Cry, fail, and then have my Cry still.
I'd rather have, like, good gear. Like, all good gear. Not mediocre, but you know what I mean? Like good rings, other than the Ogre Ring. Then have, like, mediocre gear, and then just, like, super badass Ogre Rings.
Ogre rings aren't even that great. I mean, they're good, but I mean, you can duo a bear's necklace that aren't that hard to duo. You can duo it at 5 stacks. I did it on... Yeah, it's not worth it until you got... Like, what I did, I was farming ogres forever, just getting them. I duoed two of them, or I pried two of them. So if I broke one, I still had a second one.
The first one I tried to pry, I failed. Remember, I was at Chimera's. Like, I didn't even know the necklace was, like, all that good. I just saw two necklaces of the same kind.
This nigga was like, I'm not even gonna look at the marketplace.
Yeah, dude, I was just like, hey, I got two of the same necklace, why not try to improve it? What's the harm? What could it fucking do? The first one I failed, the second one I actually got, and I'm just left with one bear's necklace in my inventory.
Like, even a pry... I mean, you're only down 4 attack compared to an ogre. It's not that big of a difference. If you get a duo, you're only down 2 attack. It's not that big of a difference. For a 4 mil difference, a 4 mil item to a 90 mil item, you don't really need it. Unless you're gonna pry an ogre, which gives you then 15 attack, then they're really worth it.
I'd be so scared to fucking try to pry a fucking ogre.
My guildmate has a duo one. Fuck that. Like,
I'd be so terrified, dude. Like,
I was too, man. That's why I just sold mine. Fuck that. I didn't even want to try it. Cause I would make twice the money if I would have pried it, but fuck that shit. I ain't gonna fucking gamble 180 mil. Like, hell no.
I got a ring of good deeds.
Nice.
Yeah, that's what I'm using right now. That's the current
ring. I got another ring of good deeds.
Yeah.
I heard help. I tried prying them once.
How the fuck do you make an ultimate? What?
I got another ring of good deeds. And another health pot.
I need help!
And another health pot. And another health pot.
God damn it!
Health pot.
Where is the level 4 refinery? How do I?
You know that necklace, Chalupa?
Mhm.
I got a ring of good deeds, and above it were 2 necklaces, and below it were 2 necklaces.
Yeah, no trouble. Mine's literally landed on it, and then, it literally landed on it, it stayed still, and then it ticked to the health pot. I was like, what? Because these work. It's worth 20 mil.
So, like, what do I do now? Just send these to someone else? What's your character name?
Fat Bo.
Can I send it to you? Alright, there you go, Andrew.
Oh yeah!
Oh no!
It's time to sit here and process 2,000 wood.
I'm throwing a grenade!
I got four.
Well, Andrew, you got me 5 rings of good deeds.
That's pretty good money, honestly.
Thank you, friend. You basically bought me a bear's necklace.
I opened one.
Holy shit, that thing's in the broker.
Run!
I got a weapon block stone. I got a weapon stone.
Holy shit, why is one of those on the broker? Run! Don't sell, please!
40 bucks.
Please don't sell, please don't sell. Fuck, it sold!
Oh, I got a bear's earring.
God damn it.
What happened?
I got
there's something
earring
on the broker. God damn it.
Another bear's here.
Hey,
damn
yo,
it,
that's
man.
Like... That's not bad.
Where did I get these?
What?
Like, I opened the things and they're not in my inventory. Are they in my inventory?
They should be. They should be at the top of your inventory.
Oh, yeah.
Well, so I got
get any more
bears
repayments
here? So I got 2 bear's earrings. Oh, a bear's ring. Oh, okay. I got a bear's ring and a bear's earring.
Did you get any
fuck,
more repayments?
Well, so sad.
No, I didn't.
I got, cause I got those scrolls from your boxes.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Oh fuck my life.
Me too.
What was on the market, Buffalo?
A crystal will give you 5 AP and 100 AP on your side.
What's the difference between DP and
DP is defense points, AP is attack points.
Are those one of the Red Battlefield ones?
No, it's one you get from the Medea quest, but you can only get it once per character.
Hey, we only have 1 more minute!
They're like 9 mil a crystal. God damn it, man, I wanted one.
You just get a replacement earring and a replacement ring. Appreciate it.
Oh, back to chopping fucking 2,000.
Why are you chopping 2,000 wood?
Because they added this patch where processing doesn't cost energy, so I have so much wood to cut.
What the fuck is item reform?
That is... I think... I can't remember. I think it was just the... something he did at the armor vendor, but they just moved it to the Black Spirit.
That dude's low and the high for the bear's necklace is 500,000 and 500,000.
Oh my god.
We're gonna take
it. Alright, I got a pry bear's ring.
Nice.
Push, guys.
And I broke my earrings.
Fuck!
So, yeah.
Like I said, I wanted to worry about the rings and earrings too much, if you can find out how to do that daily quest. Or hourly quest.
Yeah, there's one. There's a witch, and then there's that dude. Like, really close.
Did you get that quest from the banker chalupa? I can't remember.
Which one?
The one for shadows?
Oh, no, he's right outside the shadows.
Yeah, but didn't you get it first from the banker? Who knows? Either way, it's just, you need to get that quest.
I want to know. Maybe. I need to know. That's not who knows. I need to know.
Oh, well, yeah. It's the banker in Calphion, I believe.
Yeah, that's the one he's gonna talk to, and he didn't, like, give me.
I think he might have to discover abandoned monastery first. Maybe that's the reason. I don't fucking know.
What the fuck is the abandoned monastery? Oh, the black
by Trent.
It's by fucking Catfish, kind of. Just go do Helms if you're doing Helms. You can do it later. Oh man, it's gonna take forever to chop wood. Why am I doing this?
I don't wanna play Black Desert so bad.
Wait, close to my homes.
You know what? You should do big homes.
I don't know what that is. Their helms
hurt
a lot.
If you see an elite, you should try to kill it. Okay.
You already know I am. just gonna go ahead and put a point in infinite mastery to get me another 100 health.
Oh, dude, the other shot nice.
Yeah.
I had 3,200
over there.
Why do I have any?
Fuck!
Look out there, I'm taking Charlie.
Awesome. The area bow struggles.
What's wrong with the area bow?
Trying to fucking up this shit. It's at 11.
Well, if you guys can do the Midity game just to get free Yuri bows and free Grinnell armor. You guys don't have that much energy. So you gotta try to get a couple. Every day.
Where our helms are exactly?
It's right by Sausage, but it's the road like downward.
Oh man, we were winning too much of this shit.
It's pretty much the first left you can take from going from Adele.
Like
first road, take a left. Go across a little bridge, across the river, and then go straight, turn left as soon as you hit over the river, and then go straight up. I would show you guys, but I'm in Blenos.
I got you.
So tired of seeing this shit. The Black Spirit has a quest for you.
Well, hey.
Turn that off.
Hey, he has a quest
the
for
Black
you.
Black Spirit has a quest for you.
Hey man, he has a quest. Go do it.
Yeah. Black Spirit notification off. Thank the fucking gods. Most annoying shit this game.
Oh man, that guy got popped.
Like if I'm ever like fighting like a purple monster, it's like, you should fucking run! You're too weak!
Oh yeah, they changed like, that. That used to never be there. That bugs the shit out of me. Especially because it'll say that when Chalupa's fucking pet is beside me. And he's even in my party. It's so stupid.
Where are you, Ninja?
I'm running to Hadell's.
Fucking, does he not when you said that that guy got popped?
Mm-hmm.
That was me.
I didn't even know you were playing.
Chopping wood, chopping. Guys, don't worry, I'm only 6% in.
Got nothing else to do.
I mean, I could go farm pirates.
That's you. This is Chalupa.
I just don't know why I'm chopping wood right now.
I don't know why I'm chopping wood, but I'm just doing it, you know?
I mean, it doesn't cost energy. I was gonna do it, I just don't know why I'm doing it right now.
Like, can you do it, like, while you sleep?
Yeah, like, I guess, but I mean, the only problem is, like, wood's heavy, so I can't hold too much. So, after, like, 20 minutes, I'll be done.
Thank God the patch is done, so now I can actually fucking put myself to loop on fucking while I sleep, put my strength up.
They did give you free basic attack, because I never put 1 point in the slice, and I have slice 10, no.
Yeah, whenever I reset my my skill points, I had automatic 10, level 10 throw attack, basic attack.
That is really nice.
But whenever I didn't have my skill reset, I only had like 8, because that's all I put into it.
I should have 10, I didn't even reset. I don't know.
For the people who are having this problem logging in, do you think they're gonna extend that?
Probably. I mean, they do. They better. They probably will give you a TM.
Why didn't you look at the stairs? Why didn't you look at the stairs? Oh my god.
There's an item they give you.
You would like look like everywhere except for the one area where they would most likely be.
It was too obvious, it was perfect.
Just log in, buy your pearls, and buy whatever items you want while they're on sale.
I don't think costumes are on sale. I think it's just pets and horse shit.
No, costumes are on sale.
Pets, horse shit, and bloody suit.
Yeah, no costumes.
Which is the only thing I want to buy, is costumes.
Man, ever since I started playing this game and you showed me that skin, you know, that's all I've been thinking about.
That's good. And then it finally comes out, you can't log in.
I can't log in. That's all I've been thinking about. I'm like, wow!
And they're giving you dyes to dye it? Like...
Oh my god, dude, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. That guy just lost his head. All I wanna do is get that armor and then make it all black.
They only give you one black, though, sadly.
You can only dye one piece of armor with one dye.
No, they give you like 14 different spots to. My chest piece has 14 spots to dye.
What?
Yeah, you can press G and you can look at it all. There's so much shit. Wait, why'd I stop fucking processing?
G?
What happened?
G brings up.
Or J. What the hell?
I gotta be idle.
You can look at the dyes and mess around with them. You can try on all the dyes.
It sucks because I gotta go to sleep soon.
So how do I use this reawakening shit?
For your skills?
Yeah, like I click it, it sounds like it drinks something, but nothing happens.
If it's reawakening, that's just if you wanna. I think that's if you wanna pick a skill and like change what stat you got on it, but you need memory fragments. Unless it's literally picking new skills. Should be picking new skills to get new.
Alright, he's right there, kill him! He's running in!
Oh no, because you get 3 free reawakening.
Holy shit, that guy failed a tent fucking.
You get 3 reawakening skills.
Hey, you scumbag, you're gonna die today.
Maybe you click on the reset thing. That's how it used to be. And then you pick the item.
Kill the scumbag!
Plus 5 ring. Feel bad for that guy. I'm
reloading. Why would you go to plus 5?
I would've just...
Yeah, he's an idiot. Like, he doesn't deserve that.
If I had a plus 4 or even a plus 5, yeah, I would've just stopped.
You stop at plus 3. That's where you're supposed to stop. You don't go to 5 or 4. Like,
but he had a 4, right?
Yeah.
I would've stopped.
That thing would've been... That thing was 15 defense ring. That's what he had. He was going to 17 defense ring.
Just... he risked all of that for plus 2 defense? What?
That's holy shit.
Like, what? How much is that ring worth?
That ring's pretty cheap because it's a defense ring. Most classes don't want a defense ring. But it's still expensive for being at that high upgrade. It's nowhere near like Shadow Rings or nothing.
What's he talking, like 100 mil?
Oh, no. I tried fucking 11 mil.
So bad.
I need cover to load. Yeah, try is 11 mil for that ring.
Just we kill defense, all the scumbags?
Yes.
Oh, my awakening skills are so bad. My rolls are shitty.
I saw a scumbag outside, I'll go kill him.
You only need him for PvP, so...
Scumbag's down, I repeat, scumbag is down!
Got him. Fuck are you, Andrew?
We're not calcium, fucking...
Andrew is killing some... Texans.
Kill Texans.
Like, I'm sitting here waiting for you.
I'm going to storage right now, that's where you are.
Yeah, I'm on the road to where we need to go.
Yeah,
see I'm doing what you believe in. Chopping wood.
The enemy's attacking Bravo. Chopping wood, you say?
Not what I believe. That's what I know.
You believe in Texas, alright? You hear? We chop wood down here, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying?
Hey, get a horse. You not have a horse?
No. Fucking dude, run. Get my stamina up, nigga. Fuck horses.
Fuck that.
What you talking about? Where are you? How do you see me?
Right in front of me.
Shut the fuck up. I don't look faster than your goddamn horse. So. Why are you just like... your horse is just like...
The enemy's attacking Bravo!
Teleporting everywhere, nigga. Alright, let's go. Move away.
Nigga, I'm already on my way.
You're like sliding. Weird. What the fuck? Where are you, dude? You're like warping all over the screen on my screen. What the fuck? You're like sliding everywhere. You're not on the fucking road. You're just like,
you're like
running around in
a
random
like
direction.
You're like a naked snack.
What the fuck is this shit?
Going on?
You should see fucking Buffalo when he plays, bro.
Quick, what you
alright, don't judge me.
Like, oh, dude, he'll be swinging at the air, and the next second he'll be fucking, like, slamming enemies.
Like, Quick was, like, fucking, like, sliding into, like, a mountain. Alright,
and
slid
look,
over to a fucking bridge.
Look on your map.
Fucking...
Look on your map. Okay?
Yeah,
go to the right.
Yeah.
Do you
yeah,
see this
yeah,
ping?
Yeah,
do you see
yeah.
that? Ping right there?
I see where you're going. Yeah, I see the ping.
That's where we're going. I don't know if this is where helms are, but...
They're just right on the road. Well, you'll see them. They look like little fat dudes.
You just cross the bridge, and then you turn left, follow the road all the way up.
Alright, Quick, we just gotta look for Brarius. Alright? Gotta get some helms.
What bridge?
No bridge. We gotta look for Brarius. Get some helms, dude. Get our fucking Kunagi, alright?
I'm going for Blue Mage again.
You know where Camsville Temple is?
No.
It's on the map.
You're
directly right of Hadel.
Okay, yeah, okay. I'm heading to Auto Farm. Oh. Okay.
From Camsville Temple, you follow the road straight up.
They're literally on the side of the
Auto Farm.
Chase them.
Right here.
Okay, that's on the road to where we're going.
Yeah.
As soon as you hit Camsville, you'll see a road to go straight.
In the
it
chat.
Don't matter.
Mogulus. Mogulus.
Where?
The scroll. Looking for group Mogulus. Summoning
scroll. Oh, Mogulus. We gotta look for Brarius.
Sent one on wood.
Looking for Brarius.
Like the moment I was unable to fucking log in the White Desert, like the only thing that played in my mind was the arms of an angel.
This
just made me so sad, bro. Like, really long part. I got off of work and I was like, yes, I'm gonna leave Black Desert.
Ping again where we're going quick, because I just. I probably should just not be getting
saved. I'll be at the spot. I'll be over here.
I passed the fucking kind of slide temple. Kind of solo temple.
You're all faggots! I know someone's nearby.
You're already at the temple?
I'll pass the temple.
How the fuck did you get there so fast?
I told you, nigga. I'm gonna run faster than your fucking horse, dude. Stand
how?
You're a faggot!
I run everywhere.
Hold out over here.
I run everywhere, bro. I don't use horses.
Ah!
We about to fireball these
damn nigga. Jammer. You run like a fucking crackhead. How much movement do you fucking have?
I don't have any movement speed. I just use the fucking sprint whenever I whenever I'm like, you know, you have like a set energy bar whenever you run. You right click and you sprint.
In fact, you know, there's a set of armor that makes you run faster.
Yeah, I know, you're using it for like the longest time.
But so good. I loved it.
And you jumped out.
Chalupa!
Are these it right here?
That's the wilderness
gold. No. No, he said
they're not gold. They're called temples.
Oh, they're taking.
Yeah.
They're taking objective chips.
These are rolling.
You're just heading north. He said they're north of the place.
He said off the road though.
No, like,
they're literally off.
You infidel scumbag! You infidel scum!
Can't miss them.
Yeah, the road's right here. Wilderness Golem.
We must kill the infidel!
Okay, well the road splits, so now we're
infidel scum.
Where's the road split? Where are you guys going?
I think they went too far.
How far up are you?
We went. Yeah, right by Main's hideout.
Main's?
Yeah. We went to that temple and all we...
What the fuck? Go...
Hey, we followed y'all's directions. You said go to the temple and be on the side of the road.
Towards the coast. Towards the coast.
You said
supposed to go up.
You said they're on the road.
Up.
The coast is to the east.
Might as well just get this.
Listen, ladies, mistakes were made.
Go to Cavsville Temple. Go to Cavsville Temple and head towards the fucking coast. There'll be a road.
The coast is east. That's where we're going!
The coast is in
you're
north,
going...
or the coast of the fucking...
The coast is in the top of the map.
Okay, so yeah, that's north.
I got Hewitt Packer ammo.
Yeah.
We didn't
but
go
we were
up,
heading
we
the right way!
Yeah, you were... We went east, bro.
I went north!
Instead of north from Cavsville Temple, we went east, dude.
I went north!
Look at your map,
we're
east.
Where are you going?
Yeah, because I went back to the road.
We're east.
What the fuck is going on over there?
There is no road heading north.
Yes, there is.
And in my mind, I remind myself that Quick is not good at directions. And is
oh, there road is a road up north. Okay, it's this way.
Every MMO that we play, Quick is just fucking.
Did it work?
Did it work? Did it work?
Oh, you're gonna get my wallet!
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Hell yeah, nigga. Chalupa
yep.
Saw it.
Oh, god damn it! Oh, god.
I'm fucking only 36% done of trapping wood. This fucking sake.
I'm at Kalthus Temple. I'm gonna head north.
That's where I'm heading now, Andrew.
North, not east.
Hey, I was heading north. I went straight north. I didn't follow a road, I went straight north. Then they said to go back to the road, so I went back to the road. The closest road was east.
I wish Chalupa didn't leave. Guys.
Let me just finish my game of Insurgency.
If I die... Allah Akbar.
Dude, I can't wait for Sandstorm, bro.
Druid
is it gonna be like another year for it, or...?
Quick, what's your stamina?
You know, the end of this year, or the beginning of next year?
I don't know, where do you see it?
Press F.
Your breath rank.
Dude, Leviathan better have a graphics card.
21?
Yeah. 21!
You have a higher breath rank than I do.
Breath? Why, is any in this call?
No, he left.
Oh!
He was
fat
joined.
People.
He joined to play DD, but...
I'll be able to play tomorrow night.
Shit! I ran out of bullets!
My horse.
Where'd you see that?
Hold up. I'm gonna see if that bitch hits my horse. Okay, hold on, I got it.
Wait, do you see
Nob Goblin? I don't. You don't see the names.
Think it's because I submitted a ticket?
No.
Here they are. Helm 2X Warrior.
Well, you're dead, Chalupa. You can leave.
The last wave?
No, yeah, none of us are, it's zero waves. Whatever's alive is alive.
Right click.
Dude, this lean drums guy's going ham, bro. I love this game. This game is like if you would put fucking like Team Deathmatch mixes. Not really.
Like, I'm trying to figure out how the fuck to use my class. All over again.
You know what I mean? That's like the insta-kill aspect of Siege. Ooh!
There's a skill that Ranger used pretty much while they fall from all
Wait, days. Both of us have zero waves.
That's what I said! Whatever's alive is alive right now. There's no more alive. Like, it's fucking.
Holy moly, dude.
Wait, hey, quick, set the loot to. So it's not just like free for all.
So that's what?
Oh, that guy's so dead. Pancake face. Rip.
You changed that. See that little, like, cash bag above your name?
Yeah, yeah, but what'd I change it to?
Click on the cash bag. Thing, and it'll say change grade change the grade item. Change the grade item.
We're going home, boys.
And then put the grade item to.
Good work, good work.
It only took me 5.5 hours. The only.
Shut up, motherfucker.
Oh, the hostilities. Oh man, Bruh's Knight, I've never played that before.
Did you figure out the great item?
Well, it's like Bruh's, but at night.
Quick, no.
Whoa.
I gotta go pee. I'm gonna stand up on this rock.
Alright, so when I click the bag, it says special deals for party list.